Make your detox drink. You want to start with 6 ounces of filtered water, and then you want to just add 2 ounces. So it's easy if you add to a 8 ounce cup to add about 2 more ounces. Oops, till it gets to the line, and then you add 1 teaspoon apple cider vinegar and 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. And it doesn't have to be too exact, as you can see. And then I like to have mine on ice.